Si Chris nag-text. So, huwag mo namang ipakulong si Nonoy. Sabi ko, no, Chris, I am not out to find faults. I just want to know the truth. And I am not going ahead with the creation of the commission because apparently the ombudsman has said that it's still pending before them. So I do not want to have a multiple incongruity, especially if one finding fights with the other. So hintayin ko na lang. But that there are so many things that has to be answered. Ako, my one single solitary question is, bakit hindi kayo gumamit ng air assets to save the pinned down soldiers? Yun lang. Wala na akong ibang interest doon. Kasi yung ibang mga taga-Davao saka nakakaawa. Wala akong habol ng tao, ipakulong ko yung mga dating officer. I am not into the habit of sending to prison the guys on the other side of the political fence or whatever. I just want to give the Filipino the truth.